Yes, I think you did. I think you know what they did. Yep. Beyblade. Yep. Oh, hex. Razzle reverse. Ooh, double team. Oh, grabbing the burst and
get it all the way up! Put that mic nice and close. A little loud?
twice turned it up so I can hear myself. So now I can commentate on this because no one else will. Utah actually confirming his combos today.
Nice grab.
He was expecting the minimizing. Oh dear, the mic is all kinds of screwing up now. Okay, there we go, we're good.
Okay.
Nope, now we're bad again. If y'all can hear this buzzing, please let me know. Okay, we're good again. Very nice dice kick over the catching the F8 wide. Can he confirm his combo? He can.
Yep, confirm his combo.
Oh, it looks like Utah was just a little bit too high. But he caught him with the second laser. Right up the catch and jumps. Oh! Rotom, the ultimate betrayer. He had to burst in order to reset his shield. It was looking awful red. And if that catches, that's gonna do a lot of damage.
Here we go.
Game 2 goes to Utah. We are on another game 3. We are getting a lot of those tonight. It hurts to speak. Utah is now character locked into Libre for this final round. But we'll see if this is the right choice for him. Very nice, Raz. Very nice. Keep it classy here in Utah.
Round one.
Very nice forward wide to take first base. And that, fully charged actually counter pierces. Just clipping him. Sparking just right on. Spooky dashes. Spooky dashes forever. Very nice Rotom. Oh, managing to get out of it by the spark.
Spark getting him to the ground before Rotom can get him. Nice grab from Utah there.
Very nice C80Z. I don't know what option he was reading, but he gets right.
Raz is
forced to burst right now.
Utah getting that double team.
That's gonna counter pierce and do a lot of damage. It looks like Raz is listening to some really good music.
Excellent!
He almost had Jirachi. Whimsical is blessing Raz today. Another Rotom managing to connect. He just needs the hex.
Getting
ouch, overheat. Now I wonder, is this gonna be a perfect? Has not taken any damage at all.
No perfect.
That is gonna connect. He has an attack buff. He has Jirachi buff. This is going to do at least half his health. Now the problem is that currently does not have a... Oh, that's gonna catch. But there is a defense
Buff on guitar right now. This will not kill. Yep. That didn't even do half as normal combat. Taking us 2-1, sending Utah down 2-1.